Paris has many different faces. It's a city rich with culture, art, design, beauty and history. Whether you are standing in the line to see Mona Lisa, trying to take that perfect picture of the Eiffel Tower, searching for the yummiest croissant or just wandering through Montmartre, Paris is a city that will capture your heart for sure. Paris is known as the City of Light, but do you know why? In this video, we are revealing this and many other surprising fun facts about Paris, so keep watching. Number 1. You have heard for sure people calling Paris the City of Light, but do you know why? There are two theories about the Paris nickname. First says how light in this case signifies intellectuals. It is referring to the high concentration of writers, artists and academics that have always been drawn to the city. Another theory explains how Paris was one of the first European cities to adopt it, street lighting, and that's why it got its nickname, City of Light. The Louvre is the world's biggest art museum. The Louvre is the world's largest art gallery and museum. It has over 30,000 pieces of art within its wall, including the most famous painting ever, Mona Lisa. In 2018, 10.8 million visitors passed through the doors of the Louvre, making it the most visited gallery on planet Earth. Number 3. The Eiffel Tower is not the most visited monument in Paris. Contrary to popular belief, the Eiffel Tower is not actually the most visited monument in Paris. The Eiffel Tower is ranked 4th among the most prized monuments in Paris. The Cathedral Notre Dame ranks first, so be sure to visit this all when in Paris. Number 4. Second busiest underground network in Europe. The most popular way that locals get around Paris is by their underground train system. Around 5 million people per day use Paris Metro. After Moscow, it is the busiest underground network in Europe. Count your station when using their metro. Who knows where you could end up. Otherwise, as Paris Metro system doesn't announce their stops like most major cities. Number 5. Did you know there is one dog for every 7 Parisians? There are more than 3 lakh dogs living in Paris. Dogs are truly man's best friend, but Parisians are taking it to a whole other level. In Paris, they are truly caring about their pets, spending nearly $500,000 just to make sure their dogs are getting the best treatments. It's not uncommon to see their owners treating them to a doggy spa session. In Meininger, we love doggies too. Take them with you when traveling. They are more than welcome to stay at your hotels. Number 6. French came up with a military dress code. Paris is the fashion capital. Most of the famous fashion brands are French brands. Chanel, Louis Vuitton, Dior, Jack Moss, you name it. Of course, they were the ones which came up with the military clothes too. Camouflage clothing in the military was first used by the French. The word camouflage roughly translates to makeup for the stage. Number 7. First Bloody Mary was made in Paris. The famous Bloody Mary cocktail was invented in Paris at the Ritz Hotel. Legend says that this popular cocktail was made for the famous novelist Ernest Hemingway. Hemingway requested for a drink that didn't smell like alcohol, so he was given vodka mixed with tomato juice. Number 8. The French army still use carrier pigeons. The French army is the only one in Europe that still has carrier pigeons in its ranks. They are kept at the Mont Valerien close to Paris. These pigeons can be used to carry out transmission in case of a major catastrophe. Number 9. The Paris Syndrome. One of the weirdest facts about Paris, this condition is most frequent among Japanese visitors. The Japanese media often describes Paris as the most romantic destination in the world and place model-looking people all dressed up on the streets of Paris, which gives Japanese a slightly wrong perception of Paris. So usually, when they arrive, they are super disappointed because the city can't live up to their unrealistic expectations. Number 10. Parisians declined Tom Cruise's request for becoming an honorary citizen. The government of Paris passed a resolution to prohibit Tom Cruise from becoming an honorary citizen of the city. As you may know, Tom Cruise is a member of Scientology, a controversial religious organization which France has classified as a cult. In 2005, Tom Cruise wanted to become an honorary citizen of the city of Paris, but the government of Paris blocked that move because of his affiliation with Scientology. So these were the fun facts about the Paris. Keep watching till the next video.